Hey, we're live.
Yeah.
Jen told me to start off, but I'm not sure who she is. That's... I'm already failing.
I gave him no warning. I just said, you start.
So...
you do it.
Here we are. Here I am waiting for anybody to show up. Those of you on the rerun are already bored. Oh, somebody showed up. We've got one person here at least. Somebody says hello. Who's that?
That's Karen.
Karen. Hi, Karen. Jen's got amazing eyes. I'm staring into this bright ring.
Oh, and Jordan and Sharon.
Jordan and Sharon, yay.
Welcome, right. Ladies.
I put these on, make them show the ring to them.
Ooh.
And I can't see through these because there's like cat goo and stuff on the... They're so dirty.
Hi, Joan. Hi, Tanya. Hi, Denise.
Hello, ladies. All right, so...
tell them your story.
Now I have to.
Yeah.
I was planning on it, but now I have to.
Yeah.
So...
first
of all, what is it? Somebody start typing. What is it? We have to wait like 10, 15 seconds because of this weird internet delay. Tell me if anybody got it here.
Okay.
And then part two is, what do you suppose I'm doing with this? Oh, I've seen some new text. What does it say?
Debbie Veilhaber says she's here while watching baseball. Yay, who's winning?
Totally.
Oh, Joan says it's a pulley.
Thank you, Joan. It is a pulley indeed.
Hey, Joan. Now you're his favorite.
You are my favorite.
Oh, and Debbie knows it's a pulley too.
Sweet.
And Denise says, isn't it used to weigh something?
It could be.
Not me.
I am not using that. So I've been working on this
on
something for about 3 weeks now. Fail, fail, fail. Finally got some progress today. But it has to do with pulleys.
Tanya says, ooh, I love old pulleys.
Yes.
Karen says, rope pulley. Sharon says, pulley. And Joan says, woot, woot.
Yes.
That is not a woot, woot.
I am trying to pull some woot, woots. And, you know, Jen showed you her dress.
Oh, Jordan says, for the kayaks.
For the kayaks. There it is.
And Denise says, it looks very old.
What am I trying to do with the kayaks and a pulley? New typings happening.
And so you can tow them down the road, right?
It's not
you hear
towing.
Them scraping as they go down the roadway.
I can do that fine without. Where do we?
Ooh, Atlanta Braves over Dodgers. Okay, Dodgers.
Oh.
Come on, go Dodger Blue.
Yeah, her family's Dodgers.
Yeah. With that hook, it could be a fish.
That's true. We could hook something.
Jordan says, pull it off the car. Debbie says, lift them off the car.
Both are correct.
And Joan says, onto the top of the car.
That is true. You can drop it down, lower it onto. From where? Now, there's the last part of the story. So far, it's a pulley. It has to do with lifting kayaks off of the car and putting them back onto the car. In what context? This is all so important for LuLaRoe.
Yeah. You need to lift the kayaks up to store them, Tanya says.
Yes, and where might I want to store them?
Denise says...
X equals Y?
Denise says, did you get a little trailer for them, and pulley will be used to get them out of the trailer?
Oh, so not close. We thought about that. Do we use a trailer? We're doing it without a trailer. We have the kayaks on top of our car. We got little crossbars, and we get them onto there. Did anybody answer yet?
Joan says, connect two kayaks by the river. Whoa! Karen says you can hook to Jen and reel her in. And Debbie says, in the rafters.
In the rafters of... not our attic, not of our bedroom. It's not in the cat house. It's in the... somebody's got to have it already. I can't look into the brightness.
Oh, Tanya says... oh, Joan says, on the house. Tanya says garage or car park. Now Tanya's your favorite. No?
Jen can't call that. That's my thing to call. Joan was the first to say pulleys, so Joan's my favorite.
Oh, good. Okay.
All right. So what are we doing tonight?
So would you guys like to see some clothes, or do you just want to hear about the pulleys?
I'm going to tell them more about the pulleys. So... I've been working with really tiny pulleys, smaller than this actually, and that having so much trouble pulling on the rope to lift the kayaks off the car. And I learned today when I looked it up on Google, looked it up on the internet, so it's true, that smaller pulleys can actually have more friction than larger pulleys. And friction is definitely a problem with what I'm experiencing.
Big problem.
I was able to pull it up, and I'll post a video, maybe as one of the comments on this video that you're watching right now, that shows that I was able to pull it off the car. So there you go. There's the object lesson of today is, I'm not sure. So you can all declare some morals of the story or object lessons. You can type that while Jen tells you, what are we doing today?
Well, first I have to tell you, Sharon has you pegged. Sharon Rigby says, we're all his favorite. Who is he kidding?
Oh, is that how it works? Can Sharon decide now?
And Tanya says she collects old pulleys.
Seriously?
That's pretty cool.
That's great. So you recognize that that's actually a pulley. Yeah, I inherited those, Tanya. Yeah, I inherited about 3 of those.
Yep.
And now I'm going to try to use them tomorrow.
Woohoo! All right, so...
morals of the story?
Let's see. Joan says, get hooked on kayaking.
Ooh, nice. I like it. That's a good one. You're my favorite.
So... on to the LuLaRoe, you know, it's the Jen and John show, so you get the John, and then now you get the clothes. Karen says, I'm your favorite address. She's the one in Flippin'.
Oh, you have such a Flippin' address. Flippin', Arkansas. You can look it up on the map. Flippin',
so
Arkansas.
Good. Anyway, so tonight we have brand new Deborah tops that just came in. Some fabulous new prints. And these are all still that same wonderful...
you can't concentrate anymore. I've got pulleys.
These are the same wonderful fabric that we got in the first box. And they are great stuff. Ooh, and Denise is saying you can use it to haul Frank up and down off of the ceiling.
I think I need to make a video of that.
Yeah.
Have they seen this style before?
Once.
That's
we got some last week. Okay, so you want to talk about it? No.
I'm holding it so you can point and talk.
All right, so the Deborah top is...
I didn't say you could touch.